Welcome everybody to the Retro Room. This is a place to hang out and chat about cool retro gaming and nostalgia pieces that I have found at yard sales and thrift stores to either collect or to sell for a profit on eBay, and I hope to help you with your journey as well, so let's get right into it. If this is your first time here, welcome. I want to discuss some cool items that I found this summer, and I'm going to start with one that I've always wanted to collect, but I could never afford as a kid, and I was absolutely, positively ecstatic when I found this. I paid a little bit too much for it, I think, but I think I'm still going to make a profit on it. But I found complete in box, a Super Nintendo Superscope 6.
At the next breakthrough for the Super Nintendo Entertainment System.
I've had it for, about a month or so. I didn't have a Super Nintendo, which is one of the things you absolutely have to have, including a CRT monitor to be able to test this thing with. But check out some footage of my son and I playing it on this TV. All right, so anyway, guys, I paid $80 for this. This guy, I asked him if he had any video games for sale, and he said, no, not really. And then he said, well, you know what? I do have this box that I've been storing for years and years and years in the back of my garage, and I haven't really found anybody interested in it yet, and I just haven't been able to sell it to anybody. And so he pulled this Superscope out and said, what do you think of this? And I said, you know what? I had a Super Nintendo back when I was about 10 or 11 in, you know, 1991 or so. And I always saw the cool commercials for these, and I always wanted to try one. And you know what? After my boy and I put this on the TV over there, it's actually a lot of fun, guys. These go for about $100 to $160 or so online, kind of depending on condition. Mine came with this Superscope 6 game cartridge, which has the games on it. And of course, it's got the little sight that attaches to the side. And then it's got the instruction manual here. And then it's got the little sensor that sits above the TV. And I was actually pretty impressed with it. I didn't realize how accurate it was. It's a lot of fun. But anyway, I ended up having to purchase a Super Nintendo just to be able to try this. And I'm happy I did, because I think that once I sell this, I'll be able to pay for this and then also pay for the Super Nintendo, which I use for testing some of the games that I flip anyways. Let me know in the comments section below what game or accessory for a game or game console did you always want growing up as a kid. I grew up in the 80s. Our first console was an Intellivision, and then we got the NES in 85 or 86. And I always wanted things like the Superscope and the Power Glove, which were just out of my reach. So let me know in the comment section below. Anyway, that's it for this video, guys. I've purchased a whole bunch of other things this summer that I want to share with you, and I want to do them in individual segments. If you have any questions or ideas for future content, let me know in the comment section below, and I hope you guys have a good one.